Morning, loved ones. I hope you had a good night's sleep. I had a good night's sleep, but also quite an annoying time right now because I just recorded like a 30-minute video for my patrons, and now it's only 12 minutes left. It's technology, it's like not my thing. And it annoys the shit out of me. It happened once before, but that was with a 1-hour class. And I don't know what's wrong with it. It's like, I'm sure it's the space, but normally, you know, it stops recording. Here it's like continuous recording, but then it's just 12 minutes left. And I have a bit of a schedule. I'm going for a yoga retreat this weekend. So I was like pre-recording now and like, you know, I was like preparing so that I would have time. But no. So we're gonna do some calming exercises because I need to calm down. So you're with me on that. yeah, because this is like the things that annoys me more than anything else. Get down on your sitting bones. First, okay, I'm grateful. I'm grateful today that I have some kind of tools that makes me deal with this instead of feeling that everything is like unmanageable and that I need to cry and like drag my hair and not deal with it. That's how I used to react. I'm also grateful that my patrons have such patience with me. And I'm very grateful that I'm doing this, even though it's not maybe, you know, my strongest skill. That I still do it and I try and I keep like doing my best. Okay, let's see there. Life, huh? Get down on your sitting bones, straighten your back up, close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking inwards. Observe your breathing and where it's located in your body. Start taking control over our breath. On the inhalation, feel how your belly is expanding. On the exhalation, drag your belly button towards the spine. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. We're gonna come back to this breathing eventually, but first we're gonna do the breath of fire. We do that by pushing our belly button towards the spine, quick and fast. Inhale to start. We're gonna do the hip roll, inhale forward. Exhale back. which direction. I'm moving it really slow right now, and it's to calm myself down. This is a trick I've learned through yoga, that when I'm upset, if I move slower and, you know, I calm my nervous system down. We're gonna do the cat and cow, so come to all your fours. Place your hands straight underneath your shoulders, place your knees straight underneath your hips. On the inhalation, go forward with your belly, look halfway at the ceiling. On the exhalation, come. We're gonna come down here, we're gonna take our bolster, we're gonna place it like this. And it's beautiful because it gives us such a wonderful support on our belly. So you're just gonna lay down like this. If you suffer from anxiety, this is like the best thing you can do for yourself. Three more breaths there. Beautiful. Now we're gonna take our bolster, we're gonna place it behind our back. We're gonna come to the butterfly with our feet. The butterfly is when you put the soles of your feet together, like this. Make sure tuck this towards your back and then come down. shut your body. Non-inhalation, come up. Good job. Come to tailor's position. Get down on your sitting bone, straighten your back up, close your eyes and focus on the area between your eyebrows, the third eye looking inwards. Let this eye lead you to the area around your heart. In this area, you find an inner room where you're going to spend some time just for yourself. There's nothing that has been and nothing that will come. It's only you in this moment.
Om Paramatmane Namaha Sri Padanjala Yoga Darsharam Atasamadipadaha Hatha Yoga Nushasanam Yoga Chitta Vrutti Nirodaha Tatha Drashtu Sarube Vashtanam Vritti Sarubhyamitanastra Vrittaya Panjataya Klishta Klishta
Shanti, place your palms together in front of your heart and inhale to start.
Shanti, shanti, shanti.
Place your palms to your forehead with the through the day, to your mouth for you to speak the truth, and to your heart for you to follow your heart and to be kind to yourself and to other people. Namaste. Thank you so much for today. You guys are the best. Remember to go out and give. I love you and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.